No, no, you're not. No way. No, you're not going to do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now, listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Andy, we're losing him.
Wait.
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay with me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Goodness, I am losing.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No! Oh, no. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
I'm trying.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think you will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's going to save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
Wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Hello. Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, how's it going?
Yep. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Yep. Thanks for stopping by. I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly, a few. One of the guys brought in a
kid. Just give me a sec. Here.
Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance.
Deacon out.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Mazur.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien?
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
I need the area secured now.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this way. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagging a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad check. All good here.
All good.
Clear. Perimeter's clear.
No, see it. Secure. Hey, anyone else hear that?
Stay close there. Right open. Easier said than done.
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show...
The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Whatever the hell it is.
What it's doing.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is gonna get a little fast.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the...
You were saying something?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I
Got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Loser,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
Still feel it, you know. The knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down.
It's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear him on calling my name. Lost Lake Silent.
Listen, Boozer.
Sell this. Thank you.
Shit. Air, look out!
Murdering drifters, oh god. Now what are you waiting to jump in? Huh?
Should be it.
Yeah.
survived anything worth the effort. I can use this.
There we go.
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they, got hit by a squirrel.
If she is, they'll find her. Tuck her out.
Get in there. Come on.
So, I took booze.